And the new crime numbers that will leave some feeling like Colorado is more dangerous than ever.
Yeah, this is kind of alarming. A new report says that back in 2012, Colorado ranked 31st in the U.S. for crime. In 2022, we were third.
Eye-opening. The report says during that same time period, crime went down in all of the surrounding states. Fox 31's Greg Nieto live in Denver with what experts say about this new report tonight. Greg.
Yeah, Jeremy, it's actually considered a November crime snapshot. Really should be considered a decades-long look at the centennial state. And while some of those numbers, as you mentioned, are discouraging, some of the other numbers behind the wheel are encouraging.
If you've lived in Colorado any amount of time, especially for the last 10 years, you may have lived through some of these numbers. CSI, or Common Sense Institute, releasing the stats. Perhaps most jarring, from 2012 to 2022, the crime rate in Colorado has risen more than 21%. Neighboring states have gone down 28%. Across the country, also down 28%. We now rank, get this, fourth in the country in crime. In 2012, we were 31st. Cale Gould is with CATPA, or Colorado Auto Theft Prevention Authority. We had him look at the overall findings, and there is a bit of good news.
We're happy to report in 2023, we're down considerably.
He says auto theft in the state for the first time in a while has gone down. Gould says there are some reasons for that, legwork and legislation.
Previously, Colorado was based on a dollar amount that was tied to the vehicle as far as how the crime was assessed, whereas now there's aggravating factors and circumstance that move away from the dollar amount.
With the population continuing to increase, our national ranking may continue to rise as well. At least one thing is still in your control: vigilance.
Increased motor vehicle theft goes hand in hand with increased other crime rates. So by fighting motor vehicle theft, we're happy to fight all crime in Colorado.
Gentleman adds, actually, the more and more people see news stories about how to protect their vehicle, that rate will continue to go down. Greg Nieto, Fox 31.